Good morning, everyone. I am Ms. Rhea Bautista, and I am one of the Senior Franchise Consultants of Unified Products and Services. Nandito po ako ngayon sa inyong harapan upang i-explain po sa inyo ano nga ba si Unified Products and Services. Okay, si Unified po is a global business for the global community. We have what we've called eCash account. So, anong meron po sa eCash account? Ito po yung mga services na meron si Unified. Meron po tayong bills payment, meron tayong remittance, which is local and international. Meron din po tayong airline ticketing. Local at international din ang airline ticketing natin, guys. Plus, meron tayong loading, which is also local and international. And we also have insurance, okay? So, aside from that, meron din po tayong travel and tours, hotel booking, real estate, and we also have online store. Ayan. So, guys, ano, kung pag-uusapan po natin ay negosyo, no, sabi po ng isang sikat na negosyante po na si Sir Robert Kiyosaki, no, people who refuse to open their mind seldom become rich. Okay? So, anong ibig sabihin nun? Meaning to say, we have to be open-minded always with the business opportunity no, na nakikita po natin na kung saan po pwede po tayong kumita ng extra. Extra nga lang ba? Hindi po lang siya basta extra. Kasi po, no, kapag tayo po pala nagnenegosyo, sabi ni Sir Robert Kiyosaki, no, kailangan daw po yung income po natin should be big. Big enough for us to achieve our dreams, di ba? Ano-ano nga po ba yung ating mga pangarap? Okay, pakita ko lang po. So ako po, pangarap ko po magkaroon ng house and lot, pangarap ko po magkaroon ng kotse, pangarap ko po magkaroon ng travel around the world, di ba? Plus, syempre, pangarap ko po magkaroon ng malaking savings. Ngayon, kung pupresyohan po natin lahat ng ating mga pangarap, no, para po maging realistic siya, no, like, assuming meron po tayong 5 million para sa ating pong house and lot, and then, sa kotse naman po, eh, 2 million, di ba? Plus, kung magta-travel po tayo around the world, guys, kailangan mo at least mga 2 million, di ba? Plus, syempre, kung savings at savings lang din naman, gusto ko po talaga yung napakalaking savings. Okay, na kung saan po, eh talagang kaya po talagang i-survive yung akin pong family. Okay, until the next generation. Which would be 10 million, no? So kung kukupitin po natin, grabe guys, alam niyo po ba na ang value pala po ng ating mga pangarap should be 19 million, no? Upon computation po sa akin. Pero kung tatanungin po natin, paano ba natin makukuha yung 19 million na yan para po maging makatotohanan ang ating mga pangarap, di ba? So, syempre, karamihan po sa atin ay nagtatrabaho, di ba? So, kung nagtatrabaho ka man, at kung ikaw man ay sumasahod monthly, kukumpitin natin guys kung sakaling nagtitipid ka, nagsisave ka para matupad lahat ng mga pangarap mong to. Okay? Assuming po every month po is nagsisave ka ng 10,000 pesos. Diba? So kung nasa-save po yung 10,000 pesos, pag minultiply mo siya in 12 months or in a year, nakapag-save ka ng 120,000 in a year. Pero, kailangan mo siyang computin kung ilang years ka pa magtatrabaho, and usually po, diba, until we retire, until 30 years of working po. So if you will compute that, so yung 120,000 mo computed to the 30 years of working, so you will have your 3.6 million savings, guys, after 30 years. Would you imagine after 30 years of working hanggang mag-retire ka, ang naipon mo lang pala is 3.6 million. Diba? Yun eh, kung lagi ka nakakapag-save ng 10,000 per month, what if hindi? So, saan po napunta or sa ano po kaya ang mapapatunguhan ng 3.6 million natin? Maaari na po nakabili ka ng kotse, pero baka wala kang house and lot. Diba? Maaari may house and lot ka na hindi ganun kalaki, katulad ng 5 million, pero wala kang kotse or wala kang, hindi ka makakapag-travel around the world. Plus, syempre, lalong-lalo na, wala kang big savings. Diba? So, paano nga ba talaga matutupad ang ating mga pangarap? Ayan. So, pwede po tayong magnegosyo. Tulad po ni Unified Products and Services, no? Isa po sa mga negosyo na talaga nga namang po makakapagbigay sa'yo ng malaking income. But I would like to give you a brief information about our company. So, it started November 11, 2011. It was founded by President Emmanuel Manny Pascual. Okay? And then, ang aming pong CEO or ang ating pong CEO or president is actually a previous accountant, no, from the Banco Central ng Pilipinas. Kaya po talagang meron siyang idea kung paano po talaga tinayo yung ganitong negosyo. And we are located at South Triangle, Quezon City po yung main office natin, guys. Pero syempre, marami pa po tayong mga ibang corporate offices. Okay? So that's our brief information about our company. And now, here's our legalities. So we are registered by the Securities and Exchange Commission. We are also registered, or we are also regulated by the Banco Central ng Pilipinas. And also, we have our business permit. Okay? So in here, no, ipapakita ko na po kung paano talaga tayo kumikita sa mga serbisyo ni Unified. At isa po sa mga serbisyo niya ay yung bills payment. Guys, sa bills payment alone, ang dami pong tao or halos lahat ng tao sa mundo nagbabayad ng bills, di ba? Would you imagine kung sa community mo na lang, ilang household po ang nagbabayad ng bills? Assuming po natin that you have 100 households, di ba? And then, each of the household, meron po silang tiga-tigatlong bills. Ano yung tatlong bills na yun? Pwede silang may tubig, kuryente, telepono, di ba? So, may 3 bills each household. Meaning to say, meron kang 300 transactions. Ngayon, guys, kailangan mo lang siyang compute-in, di ba? So, kung iko-compute mo siya, kikita po kasi tayo through markup, okay? So, kung magpa-markup tayo, guys, pwede siyang 20 pesos, 30 pesos, 40 pesos. Depende po sa lugar mo, no? Na kung saan, you will charge them convenience fee on top of the bill. Kasi nga po, syempre, home base, di ba? Hindi na po nila kailangan pumunta sa mga bayad centers or sa mga bills payment facility. Now, kung at least meron kang 10 transactions per day, pwede ka palang kumita ng 200 per day. And if you would compute that, in a month, no, pwede kang kumita ng 4,400 in a month. But this is not just at the maximum income. Actually, guys, ano to eh, this is a projected income na pwede pong maging minimum. Kasi imagine mo, 10 transactions ka lang per day, di ba? Sabi ko nga, what if meron kang 100 na mga kapitbahay, no, nagbabayad sa'yo ng 3 bills, no, sa isang buwan, okay? So guys, ang next naman po natin is remittance, okay? So we have local and international remittance, okay? So dito naman po, para kumita po tayo, same with our bills payment, we need to mark up on top of the padala. Diba? So yung padala charge po natin dito would actually depend on how much is the amount of padala, no? So depende po yan sa dami na transactions sa lugar nyo. So the more transactions you have, the higher the padala, the higher the income, okay? So another service po na meron po si Unified is yung ating pong airline ticketing, okay? So we have 406 airlines po na partner ni Unified, okay? Local and international po yun. Magbibigay lang po ako ng sample. You know what, guys? In local ticketing po, pwede po kayong kumita 500 pesos po, up to 500 pesos per way, no? In international naman po, pwede po kayong kumita up to 1,000 pesos per way. So would you imagine, isang tao lang ibubook mo and then round trip yan, kumita ka kagad ng 2,000 pesos sa isang tao lang, di ba? So napakaganda po talaga ng income natin dito sa Unified Products and Services. At isa pa po sa mga service po natin is yung tinatawag po natin na loading, okay? So ang loading po natin is mega dealer po tayo dito, guys, ha? We are not just a retailer. Meaning to say, pwede po tayo mag-supply ng load sa lahat ng mga establishments or even sari-sari stores near your area, di ba? So guys, dito po, we can earn as much as 3-5% po ng amount po ng iloload po sa atin. Ayan. So since mega dealer ka, no, po, pwede ka rin pong mag-charge ng activation po to every retailers na o-offeran nyo po. So usually po, you can earn as much as 500 pesos for every activation po. Okay? So next service po na meron po tayo is yung tinatawag po na insurance. Okay? Ang insurance po natin, we have our personal accident insurance. Ang partner po natin dito is si Malayan or CBC. And we also have FPG, no? So aside from that, ang good news po kasi dito, guys, no, sobrang mura po natin makukuha yung insurance po ng personal accident, no? For the 110 coverage po ng insurance, 110,000 po, okay? You can only get it for 80 pesos lang po. Grabe, diba? But you can sell it for like 500, 600, or even 1,000 pesos. Would you imagine if you can sell it for 1,000 pesos? Less mo yung 80 pesos na Puhunan mo kay Unified, guys. Kumita ka ng 920 pesos for one person alone, di ba? So, depende sa dami ng kakilala mo. And we have a lot of types of insurance din po, no? Such as, meron din po tayong CTPL, meron din po tayong MaxiCare. So, lahat po ng po pwedeng insurance na meron po kay Unified is you can enjoy it and you can earn as much as you want. Okay? So, another service po ni Unified po. Ayan. So, napakaganda po niyan. Kasi si Unified din po, meron din po tayong sarili po na GoCab. Ayan. Diba? So, kung familiar po kayo kay Grab, okay? So, pareho din po niyan. And we have our very own and we are very proud of that. Na kung saan po, pwede rin po kayong kumita ng extra dyan. Okay? So, ayan. And next po, okay? Si Unified din, guys. Grabe. Since this is the business of the future, meron din po tayong pang sarili na Unified Shopping or online shopping. Ayan. So, kung mapapansin niyo po, no, lagi po yan naka-live po sa atin pong official fan page po ng company. Alright? Wherein, meron po tayong tinatawag na e-merchant. No? If you are a partner of Unified Products and Services, you can also sell anything you want po, no, sa atin pong Unified Shopping. Ayan. So, next po. Alright? So, these are the existing services na meron po si Unified, no, na kung saan po, no, grabe, meron lang po kaming sample computation dyan. Yung sample computation dyan, guys, no, this is just a projected, no, na income po na pwede nyo pong kitain, be it maximum, be it minimum, but, guys, would you ever imagine, for a month po, you can earn as much as 87,700 sa magkanong puhunan, no, sa puhunan po natin na 14,998 lang. Guys, actually, kahit pa sabihin mo kalahati lang yan ang kitain mo in a month. But still, di ba, malaki pa rin po yan sa halagang 49.98 na in-invest mo. Okay, so 49.98 po is a home-based package po na meron si Unified. But we have other packages po na meron din, such as the eCash Pay Center outlet or the mini outlet. 65,000 naman po yun. And then meron din po tayo ng hub outlet, which is a satellite office na po kung tawagin na 599,000. Okay? So next, ngayon po we have our three ways to access on how are we gonna use our eCash account, okay? So we have through mobile phone, we have through desktop, okay? And we also have through the web browser. Okay, as long as you are online, you can access our system, okay? Now, how can you earn, okay? Guys, actually, meron pa po tayong another or additional, grabe, benefits na meron si Unified. Kasi po, yung 14,998 is just the franchise fee for the system. You need to fund the system. At pag finund niyo po siya, that's actually on top of the 14,998. But you know what, guys, no? Pwede po kayong bigyan ng libreng pondo ni Unified. And naniniwala po ako gusto niyo po ng libreng pondo, right? And this is for the free fund. Ito lang naman po ay, kumbaga, ito po yung tinatawag natin na 80% nakitaan sa Unified. Mas malaki pong income, okay? And you can choose it from the services or this one, no, yung malakihang income or even both, okay? So, 12 ways to earn, okay? So, number one. Okay? If you share it, grabe guys, kung meron kang kakilala, kaibigan ka, mag-anak ka, Facebook ka, chat ka, Instagram, na nagkagusto rin po sa system po ni Unified upon posting it to your Facebook, no? Grabe guys, no? You can earn as much as 1,000 pesos per head. Diba? Paano na lang kung may nagkagusto ng 5 na friends mo? So, you can earn 5,000. What if 10? You can earn 10,000. What if 20? You can earn 20,000 pesos by just referring your friend to get the franchise po ng ating Unified Products and Services, di ba? Now what, guys? Hindi lang po doon yun natatapos. Kasi, no, like, if you have a friend, si Alea, binigyan ka ng 1,000 ni Unified. Guys, we are a binary system. So, meaning to say, left and right lang tayo. Okay? Now, so, meron pa po tayong another income or another bonus sa binibigay pong ating company, which is the indirect referral bonus. Ano yun? Lahat po ng na-sharean mo, guys. At pag sila din po ay naintindihan at nagandahan yung business at nag-share din po, ay grabe po. Magkakaroon pa po kayo ng additional income, which is the indirect referral bonus. Diba? So, magkano yun? 60 pesos lang naman yan. At hindi mo mapupulot yan kahit saan. Diba? So, imagine mo nag-share share lang din yung pinag-share mo ng business. Nag-income ka ng 60 pesos, diba? So, since for example po, si Aleya, shinare niya po kay Erin, diba? Si Aleya na po magkakaroon ng 1,000 pesos. But, since si Aleya po, eh, ikaw nag-share, at shinare niya kay Erin yun, magkakaroon ka po ng indirect referral na 60 pesos. Ayan, guys, no? So, itong 60 pesos po na indirect referral mo is up to the 10th generation or 10th level. Na kung saan po, no? You can earn as much as 122,000 kapag po yan ay na-perfect mo left and right. Okay? Next naman po, yung tinatawag po natin na sales match bonus, no? Since binary po tayo, so every time po mag-share run po tayo ng business, no? Pwede po natin siya ilagay sa left, at pwede rin po natin siya ilagay sa right. Okay, so paano yun? Okay, like say for example, na-share mo kay Aleya. So, nagkaroon ka ng 1,000. And then another friend of yours, nagkagusto ng business natin dahil sa sobrang ganda at sa sobrang basic need. Diba? Na-share mo rin kay Andrea. Okay, so another 1,000 pesos ka doon. But guys, remember, sales match bonus, meaning kapag may isa sa left, isa sa right, magkakaroon ka po ng bonus from our company, which is 1,500 pesos. For every person po na makikita ng system na isa sa left at isa sa right ay magmamatch po yan, which is 1,500 pesos. Diba? Pero would you imagine kung si Aleya na nag-share kay Erin, diba? And then, kumita si Aleya ng 1,000, pero si Andrea nag-share din siya. Kanino? Kay Miss Shin. Okay? Pero since dahil na-detect ng system, na isa sa left, isa sa right pumasok, ay may 1,500 ka. Grabe, di ba? What if guys, no, na-share siya sa mga OFWs around the world? Like for example po, sa Singapore, sa left mo, and then sa right mo naman sa Middle East, di ba? And then naintindihan nila yung business na gustuhan nila. Ginagawa din nila yung business. And then, sineshare po nila, okay? Unlimited po ba ang 1,500 mo? Hindi po guys. So, up to 60 pairs per day lang po tayo dyan. Ayan. So, this is the maximum income for the pairing bonus po natin. In a day lang naman yan. And if you would compute that, grabe no, 60 pairs times 1,500, you have the potential income of 90,000 per day. Sobrang laki na yan guys, di ba? Kung sakaling kukumpitin mo yan ng 1 month, grabe no, you can earn as much as 2.7 million per month. Okay? So, yung 2.7 po na yan, guys, sobrang laki na yan for me. Napaisip po ako, posible na kaya yung pangarap kong kotse? Posible na po kaya yung pangarap kong house and lot na 5 million? Yung savings ko po kaya? Guys, that is per month, diba? Would you imagine kung gagawin mo si Unified 3 to 5 years, diba? You can really get what you want or you can really get your dreams, diba? Okay. So, ano pa? Number 4. Grabe, guys. Hindi lang po kami dyan talaga na-entice, no? Sobra po talagang mas na-entice po ako dito sa residual income, no? Kasi, sa residual income po, sa lahat ng masyasharean mo, okay? In all their transactions, okay? Nag-book sila ng ticket local, may 10 pesos ka. Nag-book sila ng ticket international, may 25 pesos kang rebates or residual income. Now guys, what if nagpa-bills payment sila? Every bill po na babayaran po ng lahat ng mga business partners mo down the line, meron kang 50 cents. Grabe guys, di ba? Sobrang ganda kaya ng income na to. Kasi ito yung income na kahit natutulog ka, okay, eh kumikita ka as long as nagtatransact ang lahat ng mga business partners mo or na-share mo ng business, okay? So, kung kukumpitin po natin, no, for example, no, left group mo yan, tapos meron ka rin sa right group, okay? So, ipapakita ko po sa inyo, kapag nagtransact ng smart money, okay, yung nandun po sa right group mo, meron kang piso, papasok yan automatically sa e-cash mo, di ba? So, para talaga siyang, kumbaga ay tinatawag na kaching-kaching na pumapasok sa wallet mo, di ba? Or dun sa e-cash wallet mo. Now, kapag meron po dyan, nag-book, no? Cebu Pacific, 10 pesos, domestic, meron ka na naman 10 pesos. At pag meron din po dyan nag-book, di ba? Na international naman, meron kang 25 pesos. Hindi ikaw nagbubook niyan. Ang nagbubook niyan ay yung mga business partners na siniran mo ng negosyo natin, di ba? O guys, kapag kami nag-remittance, MoneyGram, meron kang piso diretso sa e-cash wallet mo. Another thing, o di ba? Kapag merong nag-book na naman, local ticket, Airfield Express, may 10 pesos ka na naman sa e-cash wallet mo. Plus, pag meron na naman po na nagbayad ng Meralco, di ba? So, Meralco, ano ba yun? Monthly ba tayo nagbabayad? Then yes, that is our monthly utility bill. Would you imagine ilan na nagbabayad ngayon ng monthly utility bill po natin, di ba? So may 50 cents ka kada magbabayad, di ba? So now, ano pa? Oh, meron din po tayo. Kung sakali man, may nilad. Okay? So, ano yung may nilad na yan? Yung tubig po. Okay? Na po pwede ka po kumita ng 50 cents din po dyan. Kasi, that is utility bill. Okay? So, okay na po yun, no? So, guys, no? Would you imagine, no? Na lahat po ng mga nagbabayad na shineran mo ng business, no? Eh, continuously nagpapasok sa'yo ng ganung income. Kahit pa sabihin mo, maliit lang siya. Okay? Kahit pa sabihin mo, pabarya-barya lang siya, guys. Still, kinikita mo siya nang wala kang ginagawa. Diba? Sobrang ganda talaga, guys, ng Unified Products and Services. Now, we have other ways to earn, which is, siguro po, i-discuss na lang po sa ibang mga, ano po natin, explanation or presentation, which is, yung 5 to 12 po yun. Okay? So, ayan po, papakita po dyan. We have our retail profit, we have our personal rebates, we have our overriding commission, leadership bonus, travel incentive, guys. May palibreng travel dito sa Unified. At ang malupit, may palibreng kotse. Okay? So, ang inyo pong lingkod, si Mr. Ray Bautista, isa rin po ako sa talagang nabigyan po ng mga libreng sasakyan sa Unified. So, sobrang proud po talaga ako sa company na to, no? And sobrang in deep gratitude po talaga ako dahil isa po sa mga pangarap ko po sa buhay ay naibigay po talaga ni Unified Products and Services. Okay? So, we also have profit sharing and syempre, inheritance income. Okay? So, disclaimer lang, guys. Okay? Once you've decided to franchise this business, responsibility po natin to study and learn. Syempre, we need to learn para po we can earn, di ba? So, and we are here to guide you. Okay? All the video tutorials provided by the company is for free. Okay? And also, we have 24/7 customer support na po pwede pong mag-assist sa inyo. Okay? Aside from that, no, our business po or our franchise is non-refundable, but it can be transferable. Okay? So, we wish you all the best and we're looking forward to be one of your business partners sa Unified Products and Services. Okay? And thank you for watching, guys!